Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning,
teacher. Okay, let's welcome your parents. So everybody say good morning, daddy and mommy. Okay, go.
Good morning, daddy and mommy.
Okay, dear guests, welcome to our performance. Today, performance class is 206.And their topic is related about the learning theme about their occupation. So that means they will tell about their dream or when they grow up, what kind of job they want to be. So although they sometimes have the kid talking about something you think is a dream, just only a dream, but because we are trying to train kids to speak out individually. Okay, so after everybody have the speech, they will all together sing a song to you. And because they are just only 5 or 6 years old, right? So think about that. Where are you when you were 5 years old? Are you have a dream about the occupation?
I don't think so.
I don't know where was I when I was very young, in the age of 5. So later, please put on a smile on your face, although it's very tired. Don't worry about the wrinkle. So put your smile to support them and use your eye to support them. If some kids, they suddenly forget, it's okay. See, if you come here and stand in here and deliver an English speech in 5 minutes or 3 minutes, you feel very, you know, trembled. So think about them. They are really, when they come here and they see your face, they become forget anything. So just give them support. It's okay. All right? So please turn your cell phone to the mute condition. And then we will go into start. Are you ready, kids?
Ready!
Are you ready?
Ready!
Okay, so the first one is a little girl called Isa. Isa has a dream to tell us. So what is Isa's dream? Let's listen, okay? So Lisa loves to play toys. Everyone, let's welcome Isa. William is fond of playing a toy. So today his dream is about what do you want to be? Let's welcome William.
Hello. I am 5 years old now. Yeah. I am 5 years old. want to be a police officer. When I grow up, because a police officer wear blue uniform as a guard. Want to be a police officer. I will help you when you grow up. I will stop people from getting hurt. I want to be a police officer.The gun is for protection only. What? Someone of the who was trying to protect him, a police officer, came to help. He was very patient and strong with his uniform. Want to be a police officer? Now he will ask for help. Thank you.
Thank you, Pastor.Okay, next is a double girl called Vivian. Vivian wants to tell us about her dream job. Let's welcome Vivian.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Vivian.
A book about firemen.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a firefighter. I will live in a big fire house. In the other firemen, I will slide down the big pipe. I will slide down all the time. Even if there is not a fire, I think it will be fine. Thank you.
I want to be a fire maker. Fire is the pool of fire.
kitchen and pull up with water from the hobby. Above my head. When I grow up, I want to cry in a big mansion. I will live in a big firehouse with water from ice. I will lay down all my time.
She was very nervous.
Okay, now let's welcome Jeff to deliver his job.
Okay.
Welcome Jeff.
What is your dream job? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Jeff from 206 Giraffe Class. I am 5 years old now. A dream job for me is becoming a doctor. I want to become a doctor. I think doctors are heroes because they help sick people. They know just what to give their patient when they feel bad or have a cold. I want to be like my doctor. He is patient and takes his time to treat me very well when I am feeling sick. If my patients are scared, I will give them candy or toys, then they will feel happy. I hope that with the help of my parents and teachers, I can become a doctor. Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you, Dr. Joy. Okay. Next, little boy is very adorable and active. He is George. Let's welcome George to deliver us.
George.
George to tell us.
Thank you.
超级加油！
哎，你姐姐们，反正就要挺棒，就要去表演。
Welcome, Chloe!
And 天堂的水灵可以的 Q on me to listen and buy it on today. I want to talk about my vision. I want to speak with her everywhere I still see that. I want to be honored when I grow up. I speak honored in the very poor job. So you are only better than two people.
I want to be a teacher.
I want to be a teacher because it is fun to learn and learn more. Also, teachers are learning all the answers. Teachers and students role model. They teach many things, such as drawing, reading, English, dancing, and playing outdoors. When I grow up, I want to teach children singing and dancing. I want to be teacher.
Now.
let's pay attention, okay? So next little girl is Mia. Mia has her dream job. Let's welcome Mia.
My name is Juan. From 2 of 6, you
ahead. The other leader consisted one dash, the other leader can find the one. The other leader can see the house, and a woman is there. The other leader believed this was normal for some time, but he wanted to swim in the river. Stop. He got to swim in the river. He got lost. Then winter comes. The ugly duckling is his cold and hungry all winter long. He is very sad. Then spring comes. The ugly duckling sees the beautiful birds. They are swans. The swan swimming in. I know I am ugly, he said to the swans. I will go away. He is twice. When the swans welcome me, he is loosened and refreshed in the water and soon has gone into one of them. The ugly duckling opens his beautiful wings and flies away with new family. Thank you.
Thank you, Renee. You look very gentle. You look very gentle today. And ladies and gentlemen, do you still remember Mark? Mark will try. Okay, let's welcome Mark. Mark's speech is ugly duckling.
When it has wake up, and he must.
可以，大可以离开。
我给一阿可以大可以排可位，一阿可以大可以七好，我能。
Because
people. When they get lost, and I will stop people from driving too fast. A police, a stern, and a gun. But the gun is for protection only. Once I saw an old granny who was trying to cross the street. A police officer came to her. He was very handsome and cool with his uniform. I want to be a police officer like him when I grow up. Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you. Wow. I'm here is the one. The last one. You great. Okay, next, the kids will perform a song for you. So.
I see a dream. I see a beautiful.